spaces between the fit bones. So it's going to require Shania to go up and down and get on and off those unstable surfaces, testing out those little puppy legs, and building confidence.